Bieber turn with StarCraft Remastered.
You mashed some poor feather's dog, Sarge.
It's a Zerglin, Lester. Smaller type of Zerg. But he can be out this far unless... Oh, shit.
I love you, Sarge.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
I got your message, Magistrate. And frankly, I don't care what you have to say about Confederate regulations. You damn fringe world yokels are all alike. Don't know where your loyalties lie. Y'all have a real good day now, you hear?
Transmission ended. The report you requested is ready. 16 outland stations have reported sightings of the alien invaders identified as Zerg. The Confederates have arrested all standing militia forces and continue to avoid action against the Zerg.
Suspicious.
3 stations have fallen to the Zerg already. We've been unable to locate any source of military relief except
ISIS,
the extremist faction known as the Sons of Korhal. Their liaison is holding online.
Good day, Magistrate. My name is Arcturus Mengsk, and I represent the Sons of Korhal. You're familiar with the Confederate propaganda surrounding my group, but your reputation suggests you'll see past it.
The fuck does that mean?
It's never been our practice to operate in any one place for long, but these Zerg don't look like they're going to wait. I'm gonna make you an offer, Magistrate. I'd like to help you out by sending down a number of transports to your colony and evacuating any survivors. Of course, that my organization operates outside the bounds of Confederate law. That's why they spread their lies and misinformation. If you decide to accept our help, you'll be branded as an outlaw too. But it's a chance to save those people. Time to make a stand, Magistrate.
Ending transmission. Priority alert. Evacuation zone under attack by Zerg forces. Distress beacon activated at 12:20.
See, the funny part is that after all of that happened, I wasn't arrested because I'm in a position of authority, so I probably just got yelled at. Or perhaps it's like, it was Raynor's idea, and then he got arrested. But, oh well, we're just gonna jump right back in front of the bus and do more illegal shit, so let's go. Breaking the law.
Hey, this thing's on fire! You ought to send an SCV out here to repair it. He can fix my bike up too while he's at it.
Bro, fuck your bike.
Affirmative. Right away, sir.
Yeah? Oh, is that it?
Here. Have fun. Make good choices.
Your forces are under attack.
I can do it.
We can take cover in these bunkers if things get too dicey.
Then he died.
Report for duty.
Give me something to shoot.
Give me something to fuck.
Not enough minerals.
Whoa!
Base is under attack.
Jacked up and good to go. Outstanding. Rock and roll.
Trying to get it to do that for a little while.
Order scouts.
Really didn't.
someone to shoot.
Yeah? Yeah? I'm gay. Something on your mind?
Let me be good to go, sir.
Orders,
Captain? Right now, something on your mind? Yeah, I'm going. I dig.
SCV, good to go, sir.
So this is your classic Lizard, don't die for 30 minutes mission.
Yes, sir? SCV, good to go, sir.
What are you on?
Sorry.
Commander, give me something to shoot.
Yeah? Oh, is that it?
Yeah, maybe. Does that bother you?
SCV, good to go, sir. Report for duty. Orders, Captain? Right away, sir.
What are you on?
Maybe you're
dead. No problem.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I read you, sir.
Sir.
Oh, is that it?
SCV, good to go, sir.
Yeah?
Yes, sir? Right away, sir. Orders received. Affirmative. Roger that.
I read you, sir.
Orders, Captain. Orders received. Orders, Captain.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
I read you, sir.
So we're just trying to establish an economy.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Before we get buff blasted.
Not enough minerals.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Affirmative. Roger that. Job
not
ready.
Enough minerals.
Right away, sir.
Not enough minerals.
Oh my god, I missed this. You want a piece of me, boy? Instead of these inferior rectangular ones.
Orders, Captain. Affirmative.
Hey, you.
Yes, sir.
Something on your mind?
Give me some of this shit.
Yeah? What are you on?
I read you. Affirmative. Job's finished. I read you.
Stuck.
Right away, sir. Orders received. Affirmative. Orders received.
Spare his innocent soul.
Sir.
Report for duty. Job finished.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
What are you on?
Orders, Captain. Roger that. Right away, sir. Orders received. Roger that.
You want a
yes,
piece
sir?
Of me, boy?
Maybe. We need some damages.
Yeah?
Damages.
Commander, rock and roll.
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy? Jacked up and good to go.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir. Orders received.
Not enough minerals. Not
get
enough
away.
Minerals. Not enough minerals.
When it says not enough not minerals, enough it minerals. Means you're playing the game, right?
You got my attention.
Not enough minerals.
I can't build there.
Upgrade complete.
Orders, Captain. Orders received.
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I can't build up there. That's annoying. Okay, because we're gonna need some of those.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah.
Base is under attack.
Upgrade
complete.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Orders received.
Head back. Outstanding.
Yeah? Yeah, I'm going. I dig.
Not enough minerals.
Orders, Captain? Orders, Captain? Affirmative. Orders received. Affirmative.
Not
you want
enough
a piece
minerals.
Of me, boy?
What are you on? Yeah, I'm going.
He sounds so disappointed.
Standing by.
Fine.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yes, sir. Roger that. I can't build there. Job's finished.
Oh, shit.
Not enough minerals.
Report for duty. Orders received.
Standing by.
Job finished.
Commander. Go, go, go. Let's move.
Orders, Captain. Roger that.
Upgrade complete.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yeah?
Not enough minerals. 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 Not enough minerals.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we don't have
to wait.
I'm waiting, sir.
I guess we'll...
Orders received.
Not enough minerals. Base is empty.
Commander. Yes. Give me some issue.
Orders, Captain. Orders received.
Data wise.
Not permanent.
Yes.
I read you. Right away, sir.
Yeah.
This site's harder to defend. Shit over there.
Orders, Captain. Orders received.
We're not making vultures because they're
just. What do you want?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Reporting for duty.
You have the option for it.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
It's a good idea.
Commander, jacked up and good to go.
Job's finished.
You want what a piece of
want?
Me, boy?
I'll read you, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Something on your mind?
Commander,
outstanding.
Base is under attack.
Piece of me, boy.
Orders, Captain. Right away, sir. Roger that. Orders, Captain.
If I don't get machine shop, I'll be pretty pissed off, I won't lie.
I read you. Orders received.
Research complete.
Have all our research except for spider mines.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Something on your mind? I dig.
Upgrade
Job
complete.
Okay, upgrades are done. I mined too much gas.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Reporting for duty. Roger that. Job
right away, sir.
Ew. Alright, well, actually over here, make it defensible.
Yes, sir. Orders received. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Job finished.
Okay.
Affirmative.
Add-on complete.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Affirmative. Job's right in that. Orders received. I read you.
Not enough minerals.
Something on your mind?
Orders, Captain. Roger that.
You want a piece of me, boy? I'm
ordered for duty.
Standing by.
I read you.
Until dropship arrival.
We have to build a wall, and these are gonna pay for it.
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go.
What are you on?
Job finished.
Yeah, I'm going. I dig. Oh, is that it?
No piece of me, boy.
Job finished, huh?
On. Yeah? Oh, is that it?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Something on your mind? Oh, is that it? I read you, sir.
Commander, jacked up.
Something on your mind? No problem. Yeah, I'm going.
I read you. Reporting for duty. Yes, sir.
I read you, sir.
I read you.
I read you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Base is under attack.
I read you. Orders received. Job finished. Orders, Captain. I read you.
Neutralized.
Orders received.
You want a piece of me,
Roger
boy?
Roger that. Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. Orders, Captain. Orders
received.
Orders, Captain.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals.
I read you. Roger that. Affirmative. Right away, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Job finished.
Commander, go, go, go. Selling a shoot, Commander.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Job standing.
Commander.
Reporting for duty. Affirmative. Right away, sir. Roger that. Orders received. Affirmative. Right away, sir.
Layered defenses. Zerg have kind of left us alone for most of this.
Did I read you? Roger that.
Well, that's okay, because we're gonna get fucking ass pounded.
Did I read you? Order down.
5 minutes until drop arrival.
Something on your mind? No problem. I dig.
Put it down. Okay.
No problem. Oh, is that it?
Yes, sir.
Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go.
Can I read you? Orders received. Yes, sir.
Dropship arrival.
Harder, right? Oh.
Sons of Korhal dropships approaching.
Strap yourselves in, boys.
I was very overprepared. Elapsed time 22 minutes. Hold out for 30 minutes. Elapsed time 22 minutes. We'll play the next episode, or the next mission, too. Jacob's installation.
Your tenure as Colonial Magistrate is suspended, pending an official investigation of your affiliation with the Sons of Korhal.
They suspended my tenure!
Receiving incoming transmission.
Hey, man. Arcturus's boy sprung me from the prison ship. Apparently they're as frustrated with the Confederates as we are.
They're a bunch of
I
fucking
know
power
their reputation.
Hunters.
They seem to be on the level. think Arcturus wanted to speak with you.
Commander, Mar Sara is almost completely overrun by the Zerg. The Confederates are abandoning the planet. And so are we.
What about everyone there?
There is one thing I'd like to do before we leave.
Get the survivors?
I want you to raid this colony's Confederate outpost.
Okay.
And retrieve whatever design or weapons schematics that you can find in their networks. With the chaos of the Confederates' evacuation, you shouldn't have any trouble getting in or out of their installation.
I'm into it.
Oh my god, boys. Well, let's do this mission on the next episode.